You can name more than one agent on either a healthcare surrogate or a durable power of attorney. When you're drafting that document or designing it, you have to decide whether you want those agents to act unanimously or whether one agent can act independently of the other. Keep in mind that if you name more than one agent and those agents conflict, a guardianship will have to be established if you're not competent to make any decisions or take action on your behalf.